I call it for deficit in structural governance. That's number one. Number two, I see it as a model to take away public security of an ordinary citizen.
Uh-huh.
Every Nigerian, irrespective of who you are, feels secure. Going through your phone, reading what is there, getting information. Somebody talked about, look, this is a simplified behavior of being an expert or being a podcast. Now everyone is doing what they want.
Everyone is an expert.